The simmering dispute over state school funding is about to descend into all-out war, with teachers voting to strike for 24 hours next Wednesday. As always, it's kids caught in the middle.
State political reporter Josh Murphy is here with more on this breaking news. Now, Josh, what sort of impact is this going to have?
Well, Bill, this is designed to have maximum impact on families. Just 2 days before students are set to go on holidays, there could well be skeleton staff at 2,200 state-run schools. That will inconvenience 750,000 students all day next Wednesday. And it's all been sparked by fears over Barry O'Farrell's new education policy.
By coincidence, the Premier was walking the halls of a public school today to watch his very own spelling bee.
C-O-N-Q-U-E-R, conquer.
Conquer is exactly what teachers are planning. They'll strike next Wednesday if a list of guarantees aren't met over job security and school spending.
The action of the profession on June 27th will be justified.
The dispute centres around the Premier's new education policy called Local Schools, Local Decisions. It gives principals majority control of their budget. The union claims it's a covert cost-cutting exercise that will slowly lead to shrinking school budgets and the loss of 8,000 permanent teachers.
And the loss of any permanent position is unacceptable because that is a cost-cutting exercise.
Well, it's not about cutting school budgets, it's about ensuring that resources are pushed to front lines. It's about better resourcing schools.
Regardless of the argument, the Federation wants the Premier and Minister to sign a charter guaranteeing class sizes and the number of permanent positions. That's unlikely. We can reveal only last Friday the Education Minister released a personal plea via video to teachers claiming union dishonesty.
And the claims the Teachers Federation is making in their ads are plain wrong.
The war to win parents' minds ahead of the strike action has already begun.
I do believe that parents will be with the teachers on this.
I would encourage teachers not to engage in strike action. All that does is ensure that parents are annoyed at their efforts.
Now, Josh, there's trouble brewing on another front for the state government tonight.
Well, Sandra, radical changes to the entitlements you get if you're injured at work are currently making their way into law through Parliament. Perhaps one of the biggest, you'll no longer be covered if you're injured going to or from work. There's also caps on injury payments.
We're going to see medical expenses capped at 12 months. What that means is that for most workers, they won't even get properly dealt with before their provision is capped.
And we make no apology for doing all we can to make sure those who can work do work.
There are 100 pages of legislation here that will bring great misery upon workers in this state who are injured.
Now, despite the protests, the government's determined to ram this through the lower house tonight. It will then move to debate in the upper house tomorrow. Bill and Sandra.
Josh Murphy, thank you.